a ship that sailed down to high Barbary, and the name of the ship was the Gallant Argosy. We feared she would be captured by the Spanish enemy as she sailed along the lowland. And boldly up spoke he, and he said unto the captain, what do you have for me? If I swim up to the side of the Spanish enemy and sink her in the lowland, 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 and sink her in the lowland sea. Oh, I will give you diamonds and buckets full of gold, to hold if you swim up to the side of the Spanish enemy and sink her in the lowland, 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 and sink her in the lowland sea. Then the mate he made him ready, and he left the Argosy, and he swam through the water and sank the enemy. Then quickly he swam back, but the captain did not see, and he left him in the lowland, lowland, lowland. He left him in the lowland sea. Then the crew, they pulled him out, but upon the deck he died. So they stitched him in his hammock and took him to the side. Then they put him out to rest, and he drifted with the tide, and he sank into the lowland.